Last time on Space Empires 5, the Wutoid had obliterated the Uate, and the humans weren't doing too good either. Zeta Fleet looks like it's ready to roll. Wait, just out of curiosity, how close will it get? And no, it won't quite make it there. Okay, good. That's good. I didn't really want it to do that in this turn. Did we colonize anything? No. How are we doing here? Quite well. How are we doing here? Okay. Whoa! That's not good. That, ladies and gentlemen, is a black hole, I believe. And it will actually pull against your ships. There will be nothing else in this sector either, by the way, for those of you who are thinking, oh, I'll just explore around. Yeah, there's not going to be anything else. It will literally suck everything in this sector into it, destroying everything in its wake. Now, luckily, Alpha Gamma Fleet is pretty tough, so we could actually have them. They will slowly drift toward it, but I'm going to keep them on the outer edge of the system, so we'll see if there's any other warp points in here. Not a safe warp point, though. You'll want to avoid this. Now, that being said, did we get next turn? Sweet. Fantastic. Might as well end this turn. Now hopefully the pull isn't so strong that it just destroyed that entire fleet. Otherwise I'm going to be kicking myself in the ass. I thought that was a nice planet. You need to hang out here. No, don't go towards the damn hole! You fucking retard. This is not going to go well. This is going to go very, very badly. Crap. I hope they survive this. Idiots. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit, and I forgot to move the other fleet. Please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. Please don't die. Come on, survive that. Wow, not good. Okay, let's not do that again. Ugh, stupid first letter. Okay. Let's get through this point. Oh, Lord! Well, we know we're... at least we know we'll survive it. You do not want to bring damaged ships into a sector like this, I'll tell you that much. Because it will go... dead. Well, suppose let's see what's through here. And before we attack the human, what I assume is their homeworld, we'll send them a message. We're gonna plead with them to surrender. Please, 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 please surrender, or you is that a or you will face the might, the spelling awesomeness of there we go. Probably won't go for it, but whatever. Now, let's build some planets. Medium planet. Kind of, yeah, that would be worth it. Fantastic. Okay. And then we have one more. And this is definitely worth it. In fact, this will primarily be awesome. Okay. Now, how are you doing? Did you... No, you haven't done anything yet. Okay, let's end the turn. Four, five, three, seven. Hooray! That's the good one. Cloaking technology. The large ship mount. The heavy ship mount. The monolith facility level 3. The research center level 7. Recent advances have uncovered. Oh yeah. Oh wow. Okay. There's a tiny little ice planet. Let's colonize that. And this will be, since you can only really put one thing on this, might as well make it a... mining colony. Throw one of those on there. Oh yeah, I suppose we should look at our... Oh! Now you guys will want to see this. Where are our... stellar manipulation... Oh, really? It goes up to level 4? Well, we're not going to dump quite as much research into that. We'll let that slowly but surely get its way up there. I would like me some huge hull construction. We don't really need that tomorrow. Well, might as well put it on par with this thing. Oh, we can have that tomorrow. Do we really need it tomorrow, though? No. No, we don't really need it tomorrow. How quickly can we have our... Because I know you guys want to see one. I know you want to see a dreadnought. Eh, throw it in there. Now, did we... Oh! Look at all of this loveliness. Okay. Well, if a Gamma Fleet is out of... the horrible bullshit that they were in. Wow, we might even be able to have the two fleets join up to create one super mega fleet. Which it really would be. That would be quite the fleet if Kappa Fleet joined up with Gamma Alpha Fleet. However, I think we would keep the name Kappa Fleet. Let's... Ah, yes. Finally. Let us analyze the components. Shall we see? Come on. It does not look like we gained anything. I'm gonna have to go ahead and say we learned nothing from disabling or dismantling that ship. Great. Ah well. You win some, you lose some. It's the nature of the beast, I suppose. Okay. End the turn. Yes, we'll wait for their reply before we destroy them. If we destroy them, that fleet might just be toast right away here. This crappy, huge ice planet will be a... No. It'll be a research compound. How did they respond? We have developed a dreadnought level 1. We would rather destroy our worlds than let the Wutoid Consortium have them. So be it. Wow. Look, we're already firing at the planet with our own, or with their own. Now, can I spin that? I guess I can't. Hopefully the fleet gets there in time to save the base. The base is wounded pretty badly. Holy crap, that ship is gonna bite the dust. What is it? It's a Swiffer. Damn it, Swiffer. Oh, I should have friggin' gone in and edited the strategy. Oh no, our base just exploded. Well. full-scale planetary bombardment happening here. We'll assume that the base did a lot of damage before the fleet got here. I'm sure that Clitoris is not showing any mercy. And that's it. That would have hurt the humans a lot. Well, let's see what's through here. And I guess let's have you guys see what's through there. Although, whoa. No, idiots. Thank you. Yep, we can end that turn. Fantastic. I assume that at some point intriguing. Well, these guys can't go much further. I think we should probably send them home. Kappa fleet is running rapidly. Out of supplies. How are we doing on supplies, by the way? Oh, we're friggin' fantastic. Except that we let our Swiffer get blown to shit. Let's have a look at Zeta Fleet, because I feel kind of bad for that. Fleet transfer. Defense is set to... Oh no, it's both set to don't get hurt. They're just stupid, is the problem. Wow, we still have a Dink Eye? Impressive. That must be a seasoned crew aboard the Dink Eye, I can tell you that much. They're all military veterans. I was in the First Terran War, and I remember when we... Yeah. In my day, we only had laser cannons to... Sorry. I'll stop. Okay. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the fuck is this shit now? Hello. Do you realize you recognize that you're in the wrong sector, don't you? Hailing frequencies open. Give me your ship. I'm tempted to just send the clitoris over there and end this thing. However, I'm kind of curious as to why it's in this sector. I'm wondering if it's just gonna try and attack one of our worlds, or what's gonna happen here, because I can't actually hail the ship. That is kind of sad. I should be able to hail the ship and say, hey, what are you thinking? Like, what? First of all, why are you here? And second of all, either join us or be destroyed. But in the meantime, let's build us a dreadnought, shall we? And we need to give it a name. Stupid first letter crap. I am the law. That's from Judge Dredd. The first one. The good one. Actually, the second one wasn't bad. I mean, it just wasn't as good as the first one. There were no crazy killer robots. Wow, look at this friggin' thing. Okay, let's, let's use a heavy ship mount. Just out of curiosity, what is... Oh, look at how much damage! Look at how much damage this thing does, a heavy proton beam. Dear Lord. Okay. Oh my god. What else can we mount heavy? A massive ionic disperser. Destroys engines. Yeah, we'll probably put one of those on there. Nothing says, freeze! I am the law. Like, making it so you can't move. Impulsor beam. Meh. We don't really have a need for that. The shield imploder, however, and the shield depleter, those we may want. Thing doesn't weigh very much. We might throw a shield depleter on there. Okay. First things first, though. Before we do anything else, we need several solar collectors. Four should do it. We need some tachyon sensors. We need some a self-destruct. We need shields galore. We need a minesweeper, a master computer, life support. Actually, let's make sure we have adequate life support before we do this. Yeah, we need that. Wait, the Graviton Hellbore doesn't use the mount? Are you shitting me? Interesting. Why did I think it did? Maybe because I'm slow in the head. Okay, let's keep going here. We need a bridge. Might as well throw an auxiliary bridge on there. Better safe than sorry. Crew quarters. And some ECM. Combat sensors. And a master computer. I know this is really overboard, but it'll take a lot to stop this thing from moving. How are we doing here? Wow, look at how much. Look at how much this thing costs already. That's insane. Let's throw a security station on here. Let's throw a repair bay on here. Let's throw a couple of different point defense things. We'll throw that. We'll throw that. Where's the flak cannon? Oh, like probably under the F's for flak. And now let's start loading it up with armor. No, idiot child. Okay, what the fuck did I just accidentally get rid of? I think it was a... I get rid of this. Yeah, it was crew quarters. Okay. Now let's put some weapons up in here. Well, we will, of course, need a... Gamma Pulse Torpedo, because... I mean, shit, everybody needs a Gamma Pulse Torpedo. We also need... Null Space Projector... A Planetary Napalm... Holy crap. Probably a shield depleter. What level is that? Level 1? Not putting that on there. Get off my ship. Where? Oh, where? And I think we're just about done. Oh, crap! Right now the ship can't move! Yeah, helps if we maybe, throw some Contra-Terran engines on there. Terrain, where are they? Probably under sea. Yeah, probably a good idea. Okay, so we get 10 more points to spend. Well, we might as well throw in some ordnance storage, I guess. Wow, that's an expensive ship. Big time. Big time expensive ship. Now, I'm wondering, how much does this thing weigh? Weighs 60. And this weighs 30, so we could get rid of that and add two more. Yeah, let's go that route. Twice as many shields. It's not like we're hurting for weapons right now. Let's create such a thing. Wow. Now that... Wait a second. Okay, security station. Yeah. Just wanted to make sure that wasn't a boarding party. Because we don't need a boarding party. We just need to make sure they can't board us. And what better place to start building them? Than at the homeworld. And we'll let that thing live. Curious to see what it's gonna do. If it's not out of our sector in one turn, it's gonna die. For some reason, have not dropped your cargo yet. Now please go back here and pick up some more. Speaking of which, don't we have a... We do! Take those a chew and move them. No, don't move them there. Move them there. By the way, how are the humans doing? No. Whoa. Oh, okay. No. We're curious. Yeah. Yeah. That's sort of what I expected. Not good. Data Fleet, what are you doing? Organtrix? Wait, you're way the fuck out here, aren't you? You need to head back home before you run out of supplies. Go there. Eight turns. They may not make it. You may have to save them. Yeah, you can do a little bit of scouting before you head back there, but you might have to do that. Speaking of saving, Zeta Fleet. Suppose let's warp on through to the other side. Well, the humans no longer pose a threat. We don't really need the Dreadnought 2, however, I am curious to see if ships get any bigger than that. They did not in the previous game. But who knows? Warp weapons? Oh crap, I know what those are. We do not want warp weapons. I know you might think, what? Warp weapons? That sounds really cool. Well, no. It basically moves your enemy away somewhere random. It's not as cool as you might think. We need to focus heavily here. Probably wouldn't hurt to get a... Well, no. We need to focus heavily here. From this point on, we're going to focus heavily into stellar manipulation because it will provide us with the means to bring peace to the galaxy. Maybe shouldn't have said that to you, but whatever. Really? What was I thinking? Ah, fuck it. No, don't fuck it. Go back in there. Get rid of that shit. Fudge missile weapons. Let's put that into something we can actually use. How about, just out of curiosity, I wonder how far we can get an energy stream. Let's end this turn. Actually, that's not in the turn. Let's go... No. Alright, you're doing your thing. You're going home. You... Wow, are there a lot of planets in this sector? Holy crap. And I guess here we go again. Let's just crank it up. See what happens to these humans. I think we know what's going to happen here. Although maybe not. Although maybe. Okay. We'll try this again. Send them a message. And... Yeah, we'll end the turn again. Don't play the game this way. Don't end the turn this often. Just make sure that you go through everything with a fine-tooth comb. If you're not Let's Playing it, that is. If you're going to Let's Play it, then, you know, you gotta make it somewhat fun to watch. So, here we go. Let's jump through there. Interesting. Wonder if they'll meet up. Oh yeah, I forgot. What are you doing? You're just sitting there. Well, you don't pose a threat. Whatever. Park your ass right there if that makes you feel good. We have no intention of destroying you if we need not. Well, what are we doing here? Three turns there, 12, 9. Weren't we doing this here? No, you're still on your way there. Meh. Send it. Actually, I should probably... Well, we'll see. We'll see what their response is first. Have a Knight of Torchlight 2 and StarCraft 2 this Saturday. So that should be fun. Gonna go hang out with my cousin and some of his friends. shit. Oh, that's rich. Surrender? When we are so close to victory? I think not. Well... you know what? I'm not gonna do it. This video. You'll have to wait until next time on Space Empires 5. We're going to likely wipe out the Terrans in the Fezzan sector. Now, will that actually completely wipe them out? Who knows? They may still have another planet somewhere, but I doubt it. Stay tuned.